Mafabi's opponents, led by Nasruddin Basalirwa, Balije Bob and others, had called for a press conference to discuss the ongoing scandals within the party, and as they were getting ready, Mafabi's group allegedly seized the offices. The group that seized the offices was led by Juma Akankwasa, and they started beating and assaulting people who were around the premises. Shortly afterwards, the newly elected Kampala Central Chairman, Farouk Minawa, confirmed that the office was in order.
I would like to thank the outgoing executive of FDC Central. We are here to harmonize so that FDC to win, not to fight.
Akankwasa, who was elected as the party secretary in Kampala, explained why they accessed the office premises. He also defended Nandala Mafabi as the party secretary general and refuted the accusations raised against him.
We are here in our office not to fight with anybody. We have been fighting for many people, but this time we are not fighting. We have captured our office back. This office is political, is not for abusing the leaders. They have been using this office of FDC to abuse the leaders of FDC at the headquarters Najanankun. That's why you have come annoyed and said that you don't be here to abuse our leaders. That's why you have come to take it out, to take them out, and we capture our office.
Supporters of Rukwaganda, Semuju, for them, and their supporters refused to go to the field to campaign. So after seeing that we used a lot of effort to convince people, they started fighting us on social media and everywhere. They fought Honorable Nandala Mafabi up to head office.
FDC tujiboneddemu tufunye obulemu mwe FDC lukwago ne group ye temina chimvanje FDC ne semuju emyaka jenina. Dr. Bes yali minister miaka jenina lukwago yali mbaka wa parliament semuju yali mbaka wa parliament nafe mutuleke tuyagalia ko mupati ya tetugenda kokiza FDC kusanawo FDC si ya wana mcentury john FDC ya national.
After speaking to the media, they resorted to tearing posters in the office. Some of those were for Dr. Kizza Besigye and Sam Mugumya, among others. Story compiled by David Tamale for the news.